As I made a stainless steel blade, I also have to make the bolster stainless. I don't have a thick enough piece of stainless steel, so I have to forge weld some strips together. Stainless steel is hard to forge weld. It has to be welded in a vacuum. To reach an oxygen-free environment, I TIG weld together the sides. You can see the welds did not completely hold. The sides were forced open in the press. Lucky enough, the material is workable.